Hey, John here in front of Justin Road for a rehab update. Right now we are finishing up the interior and exterior paint work, some minor carpentry stuff going on, and our plumbers are in here doing their thing. So we'll take a walk around the house so you can see exactly where we're at. We've got branches cut down. We always go around the house and cut all the branches about 3 to 5 feet away from the roof just to keep insects from getting in and to help protect the roof. It's our new 4-ton AC unit. It's actually a 3.5-ton, excuse me. Moving into the backyard here. This place got an awesome fenced in backyard. A lot of open area for family to play in. It's the back addition. We got all the windows covered because we're still painting the outside. Moving into the back den. As you can see, we've already got some painting done on the inside, trim painted. In the middle of getting doors hung. Master closet. So our master bathroom. Brand new tile on the floor. Everything's in a little bit of a disarray because, like I said, the plumbers are still in here doing some work. Coming into the second bedroom. This whole back area will be carpeted once we move into the final phase of the rehab. Which we are actually going to be moving into. We're actually in the final phase. Should be getting carpet tomorrow, possibly even Monday. Our kitchen. Appliances are in. Very dark in the garage. Still, the garage guy still needs to install a light in the garage door opener because you can't really see in here. But that's our interior AC unit. Brand new water heater. Next week we should have light on in the garage. We're keeping the garage on this house. It's got a good sized garage. It's the entry living room. And moving into the hallway. Hall bathroom. New tile floor. Bedroom 3. Bedroom 4. And bedroom 5. So by next week's update, we should be pretty much wrapped up with the house. So watch for next week's update. We should have carpet in, place should be clean, and everything's going to look finished. So I'll do a final walkthrough video of the inside and outside, kind of like we did here, just showing you in detail the finished product. So watch for next week's update.